introduce one more hero is M.F. Utility. I'm not sure how many people have read about it. I don't know how many people understand. How many of you have read about it? Not bad. That's 30%. Okay. M.F. Utility is a platform. I think yesterday that gentleman from he had also mentioned there is no common platform for you all to transact. So M.F. Utility is precisely going to do that. It is going to ease your operations, your problems to a large extent. We are going to create a platform there where distributors can online put in their transactions and the timestamping happens online. Instead of you trying to send a person to two or three different places to submit the transaction before the cutoff time at 3 o'clock, which means you keep a cutoff time at 1:30 or 1 o'clock or 2 o'clock, depending on the distance that you have from your place to the CargoCamp's offices. Here, sitting in your office, you can put in your transaction, log in your transaction. So we are creating that platform. Besides that, based on a login ID, you will also get a lot of MIS. All the MIS that you require, for example, you versus the industry, your own industry. So all the business MIS that you want, we are planning to provide it there. Information about all schemes will be available in one place. There will be a common account number opened by the investor, which means with one account number, you can transact in any mutual fund across the industry. How will that benefit? Today, what is your biggest problem?
Remembering folio number.
No, you forget the account number. Other than that, in transacting? Sorry? Forms.
Form. Okay. Different form.
What about change of bank detail?
Yes.
Isn't it? Every year I get a complaint on this. The different processes with different companies, different agencies. They have their own reason. We are not questioning the reason. They have their own reason, their own experiences based on which they create the processes. And that's how it works. So here when you have a common account statement, a common account number, updation of bank details will happen in this one place. Change of bank details also happens here. Updation of nominee happens in this one place. Death claim, etc., etc., in this one place. Therefore, processes will be just one. It will ease up most of your issues. Address change, of course, you will have to do it with KYC, KRA. So, effectively, I just want to give a kind of a brief in terms of what is this animal called M.F. Utility that we are trying to plan. And we are in the last stage, and we should soon go on to the floors to start building it. Ajit is there. Ajit is also part of the committee there. We have a small committee and Ajit is part of that. You all can speak to him whenever you interact about this also, in case any questions you have. You can write to us, we can explain to you any queries you have on this. The idea is that we will have a system which will be much more seamless in terms of your processing, much more convenient in putting up the transaction. Okay, it will be more technology oriented. Raghu said use technology, and we are using technology. Yeah. So that is one more hero that is coming your way. It will also have a portfolio. Someone was mentioning yesterday saying that customers' portfolio taking up information, etc., is difficult. By a click of a button, you can have this by a login ID and email. This will work in through internet, so you don't have to download any application in your system or something like that. It will be in a website through an internet. It works. It will also work in a handheld device, and that's how we are planning it. It also gives an additional benefit of customers putting one application and one check for multiple investments. Like I invest in ICICI Pru, in Birla, in L&T, in DSP, different amount. You give one check and one application. So the bottom line is this will ease up a lot of issues that we are facing today, and it'll help everybody. And that's a kind of a general brief that I can give you about MO Futility. Raghu was mentioning about move to a bigger place, Malaysia to Indonesia. So yesterday we had somebody from some small city who had come, and you had awarded him. I didn't put his name. He is only distributor in that place, right? Which place was Basra? Pune. Now, is it the message for him to move to a bigger place? I don't think so. You are the person, right? He is saying no. Okay. The idea is to for you to think and strategize. So I would tell you, saying that besides the comfort thing that he was talking about, you have to be out of your comfort zone, but try and build your business in the place where you are, and that will be faster development, make it bigger. And with the MF Utility coming in, being in Purnia or Basra or anywhere, you can put in transaction from anywhere in the world. So you don't have to move. Okay? So it is not to confuse you. He says you move, I am saying don't move. But what you are saying that we are going to try and give some kind of a convenience for you, to you guys, for you to make the business much more easier. And by bringing MF Utility, we are increasing your window of sales that much more, so that the cutoff time for you, today it is maybe 1:30, 1 o'clock or 2 o'clock, it can move up to maybe 2:45, 2:50, 2:55. So there will be categorization of distributors, etc. We will come to the details later.
When will get it?
Sorry, we are planning in the middle of next year, in the quarter between April, June of 2013, we should be able to launch that. So 2013 will be probably a different year. And therefore, we are talking about four things as heroes. The business model will completely change. He talked about regulatory change as well. I have also been touring various places across the world for the conferences of various associations. There are countries where people are thinking of completely banning any payment from the manufacturer to a distributor. There will not be any payment, no trade, no expenses, nothing. It has to be either their own or it has to come from the investor. Netherlands and all are planning like that. So I don't know what kind of impact that will come in. So this means it is all the more important that change, you have to accept it. And what yesterday Sumit mentioned about lot of thoughts, what kind of different emergency cash flow that you can develop, you need to do that. Yesterday I was talking to somebody else when they mentioned that we at MFRT, we never ask that anti-load has to come, this has to come, that has to come. We don't ask. We play within the rules that are there. Like we tell everybody, when there are people who come and tell us, saying that what is this anti-load stuff, you AMFI guys are not doing anything and there is so much of problem. We always say that in cricket, you guys all understand cricket so well. In cricket, the boundary line, if I am a strong player on the leg side, I cannot say that on offside you make a shorter boundary. Right? Leg side you keep it long, no problem. Offside you make it shorter. But the point is, you have to play within the rules of the game. And therefore, as regulator, he will have his compulsion and need to create certain regulations. We have to play within the regulations. Therefore, complaining that this particular regulation has come, this is going to be useless, it is meaningless, etc., is not a point at all. What I am trying to say is that we need to change our business model accordingly. As I said, last 3 years, entry load is not there, business model is slowly changing. It took time, but it's slowly changing. And to that extent, today people are saying entry load nahi to bhi chal jayega. I don't care about antelope. Sumit yesterday mentioned, I don't care if antelope has gone, I don't bother if antelope comes back. So the business model and the way that we behave will change. You will change only if you think that you are the hero. So in this four walls, I would say that advisor is the hero and you guys are the hero. Believe that you are hero, and I end here, and thank you very much.